asiqale nge-government yaseMzansi. Wena umuntu ongu 73, so yeah, uphilile before ngenkathi apartheid
yaphela.
Yeah, well, yeah, evolve gosha 94 safika kule South Africa sikuye ma. You've lived under my president I more than 5.
Yeah.
South Africa yakudala na usakhula ne South Africa yamanje. Ngifuna ukuza yeah ama opinion wakho.
Uyabona South Africa yakudala sibani. Bekunama sponsor. Shuthi umthetho wakho na yabona DJ Sibu. Ngikutshela iqiniso. Into emoshe yonke lento le. Namanje amatoyitoyi. Sometimes omunye umuntu toyitoyela nento engekho. Sometimes omunye vele uyazaza akafunda ngento yomoshela abantu abafundayo. You understand? Angeke uthi stay away ukuthi vele uhlale uyistay away from kini. Tiste abanye abantwana. Why ungathi ekuseni akudlule abafundayo cala stay away sakhe lokho. Apartheid yakudala eyikolweni bekuza njoba kuyiwinter no besilethelwa ama-orange eyikolweni. Ukucala kwami kwaze awuthi le teki ibhola ngizokuthela
ngenkathi zikamalibisi.
Yeah, you was no malibisi, bekahamba umalibisi ziphi yimboni leso zibalekiswe yini udlame sibuda. And two, imfundo vele beyibhethe yamabhunu ngoba beyikhetha amabhunu ushiya abantu. Nengculaza sibuda angifuna ucamba manga. It was made for blacks. Bathi kunabelungu abalala namagela yaspreada kanjalo. So they cannot stop it. They must prevent it. And two, isystem ekufundwa ngayo manje. I-oppressor futhi abantu abangafundi. I njoba wena usho ukuthi you are a brand, you can, you mentor, you upgrade, you living society, you wanna see South Africa grows. Some people they say Buddha is making jokes of himself. Why does he become a capitalist and go overseas, live there alone? And leave these crumpet black people and get into suffer. Manje ngoba uSibuda unale education yokuthi umuntu akalahlwa. And what goes around is comes around. Njoba ushilo wathi YouTube leyo mina ngizazi lezini. Ibhadala, it takes time.
Yeah, it takes time, sure.
NeBhayibheli liyasho uNkulunkulu uyashesha ukuzwa, uyaphuza ukuphendula. Nawe ka uDJ Sibu azange uvele wazalwa ama-celebrity. Yothodwa wawulala phansi kwey'moto, hlupheka kini kungena kudla. Mara laye deyingazange uyithathe ukuthi uhambe uyobamba inkunzi ubulala abantu abarish. You just build yourself up ngendlela okhuliswe ngayo kini. Abanye abantwana banama-privilege ayi-useless. Abanye badlala ngawo. Mntwana kube kune-double story. Qalisa abangani. Get it. Wenza ama-party every week. Ama-privilege ubaba kumshiyele 4 million. Maren for in 10 years time. Ulapho etipini dumping site. Frying, baking fracos is a fucking burger. Umuntu engabe uyo osikhandela umsebenzi. Sisibuke. Yingoba thina abantu futhi asi-encourage-ana. Uyambona uSibuda ukubhayela utshwala kawo bekaphethe 5,000. Ufuna ukumklina until bankrupt. Engabe uthi hayi Sibuda, songibhayele mina kawo. Or uyithathe le mali. Hayi uthi uyambona ulathi lo matarits. Uyambekele safe. Amthi asihambe mani DJ Sibu. Eyathanda amashofo na-celebrity. Phuma so. Abanye bathini wena uyaphapha Shezi wena co-founder indaba zakho ngoba ufuna ukwenzani ukuklina uSibuda because wena umngani kaSibuda awu approve le shit yakho uba nawe uzofa bafaka uSibuda umoya